Guy in Stella. So we recently got an update on all four victims who were in that car. All four of them were transported to the University of Arizona Medical Center. We just heard that a 19-year-old girl who was originally taken there in critical condition has been updated to good condition. Three others, again, late teenagers or in their early 20s, were in only sustained minor injuries. But again, this is what it looked like here earlier today. This single car driving on the frontage road flipped over and was overturned in the ditch to the side of the road. Northwest Fire tells us this was technically a swift water rescue for them, as there was a few feet of water flowing in this ditch. There were also a few bystanders helping get those victims out of the car. Two men tied chains to their car to lift it up and get the victims out, and that could have been a risk on their own.
Just like monsoon time, they're at risk. One slip, if they get injured, they're potentially being carried down that canal. So the first order of business was to really get those bystanders out of harm's way.
So those bystanders were taken out of harm's way. There was one that did sustain a very minor injury, but the fire department tells us they're very thankful for those two men. And also, again, all four of those victims are okay tonight. We're live in Marana. I'm Keaton Thomas, KGUN 9 on your side.